I'm here exploring the backcountry of Parsons Creek. This is video number 4. I've been parked here in this little intersection, I'll call it, at a transmission line. Basically, it's down that way. Then it's out that way. Then it's all up that way. That's the way I came from. Back that way is to home. So now I'm gonna drive out through here now, just to see if there's anything around. Had a very smooth ride, so after all, this is all just quad trails. Quads, skidoos, side by sides. Not too many people coming down here in trucks. Keep that still. Cord pulling on it. Beautiful day in the country though. Only -2, no wind blowing. I didn't bounce him too much that time. Well, they're bounced too many times. Thank you. bikes back in here though. Bring the grandkids in here one day, have a boil up and have some hot chocolate with them. Be nice. Certainly great to bring them all in. Adventure one day. Bombing a route, knock the bottom out of my truck. Break something off now, or bust a hole in the oil pan. That'd be beautiful today. Wouldn't care if I end up getting a deer out of it, but. Be an expensive deer. Tracks there. Yeah, I felt like there's moose in here the other day too. So up further, I see where he pinched it too. I was in here Friday. Nice little 10-point bull moose he got. bouncing too hard. I bounced the bottom out of my truck. Spotting right here. I gotta go across two little creeks there. And then there's a spot that I can park and glass for a little bit. It lets me look back this way, but not this far. See none of yet. Now I'm going to get ready here now and reset me camera before I continues on. That way then, it'll be all ready to go. Back in a minute.